And a quick reminder today that parking in the area around the stadium is strictly forbidden.